name is Damian Gamlin, currently a free agent right now, trying to get back.
So D-Rob has made me a better player because, you know, you have a lot of trainers that teach you how to control your feet and all of that good stuff, but D-Rob will teach you the why behind everything. So when you get the knowledge and you're able to comprehend what he's talking about, you can coach yourself up when you go off to wherever you're going. People in the past come out, you do a lot of footwork drills, you know, you're catching balls and I mean, you're getting good work, but, you know, when you go off on your own, you might get a little sloppy because you don't have that person right next to you harping on all of these things. So, like I said, D-Rob teaches you the why, and he makes you comprehend what he's teaching you. So you're able to get in the film room and coach yourself up, and then you can hit him up and get his input as well. He always throws something new at you. As soon as you get something down, as soon as you learn what he's trying to teach you, he come with some more stuff. You know, he's gonna keep learning, you're gonna keep learning. And that's what I like about D-Rob. You won't get complacent working with him. I've been working with D-Rob since I was a freshman in high school. You know, D-Rob was the one that made me serious about this game. You know, because when I first started working with him, he was working with 4 or 5-star athletes. And I was playing 3 sports at the time. And you know, he really got my mindset on football. And when you start working with him and you start learning all the little things of the game, you fall in love with it. But my first impression with him was like, who is this little dude telling me what I ain't got? But then he showed me what real football looked like. I was like, yeah, man, I got hooked.